When I saw the timing and the analysis of a pedestrian crossing 54 and 41 with the new designs, it was like 20 minutes to get from one corner to the other with like 9 lights or something.
That was one of the alternatives.
Yeah.
I don't necessarily think that's going to be the one.
That was crazy. Not that I've ever seen a pedestrian try and cross that intersection. I never have.